Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Chitrakar and Ship Shastra are branches of ancient Vastu science, and there is detailed knowledge mentioned in it about placing photos and sculptures in the house. According to Vastu Shastra, it is very auspicious to place a bird's picture at home or office instead of erasing it, and it gives positive results. It is believed that the mind gets positivity and pleasure by seeing these birds.
According to Vastu, placing image of green parrots is considered as a symbol of love, loyalty, longevity and good luck. However, it is important to note that no animal or bird or person should be depicted singularly in a house, as a house stands for unity and solidarity. So you must have a picture of either two or more parrots in the house. Picture of parrot should be placed in north direction. This will help in increasing children's interest in studies and will also increase their memory. Make sure that the student faces east or north while studying. You can paint green parrots in the north direction to free the north from Vastu defects. It is believed that by doing this, the bottlenecks in the businesses will be removed. It also adds sweetness in the husband-wife relationship. You can also place it in the northwest direction, as this zone is ruled by Vayu Tattva, meaning the wind element. As another choice, you can also place it in the eastern wall or center east direction. East direction supports the green color and birds. Budh Graha, meaning planet Mercury, is the governor of north direction, and planet Mercury also governs your tongue, behavior, mind and your beauty. The position of Mercury in the horoscope determines how you speak, how you behave, how is your personality and your intelligence. Therefore, if your child's mind is more fickle and does not pay much attention to their studies, then you should put a picture of green parrots in the north direction of their room. Some people believe that keeping colorful parrot feathers in the house balances the positive energy. Do not place any animal which is angry or in a threatening position and is ferociously looking at you or anything else. Do not place ugly-looking birds and animals' images. It may generate negative or sad emotions in the family members or any visitor. According to Vastu Shastra, you can keep birds but not caged. A parrot should never be kept in a cage and kept in the house. It is believed that doing so causes Vastu dosh and has negative effects in the house.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.